Okay, so we're gonna go see our friend Long. He works at the coffee. No. The donut.
The donut coffee shop.
Coffee shop. Have like.
Whew.
It's hot.
That was like hot breath.
Where's the jams, bro?
On my phone that's being used
to
record?
Shit. Yeah.
I could turn the radio on. You like radio?
Maybe.
You like radio?
You want some?
What?
Nobody on, try nothing. Everybody act like they know what to do.
I'm going, I'm
stuff.
Going.
We're all
I'm
going. Going.
What? All these songs are stupid.
I think that one. So, we're finally here, after the
3-hour drive,
after Sade, and after nobody knowing what to do at the 4-way stop. Whew, it smells
it's
fresh
a busy
in
one
here.
Wow, that was fast.
Long, you didn't take long.
Oh.
Pun intended.
Yeah.
No.
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 Yeah, you need
to go.
That's
fine. How was it?
Good. Just like always.
Good.
Long knows me so well. I like the dark tea on the bottom,
mm-hmm,
and the cream on the top, but I can mix it on my own terms.
Right, mix it on your own terms.
I do not like my Thai tea
mix.
Yeah,
that's right. I always like a drink on my own terms.
Yes. Thank you.
Not like Bill Cosby would know about that. No. So, Long, who works here, we've been trying to get him to quit his job and follow his dreams.
Not quit his job.
I'm sorry. Work, but
we
also
just,
pursue your dreams.
We just want to hang out with him.
Mm-hmm.
And he never wants to because all he believes is work.
Yeah, and we were like, this is America.
Which is not
this
us.
This is America. He's foreign. He's from Cambodia. So we say in America, we try to do the least amount of work,
mm-hmm,
and have the most amount of money. He needs to embrace the American way. He's going places. With us. If he will allow it. There's like child labor laws around here. Either you're not a child. How old are you?
23.
Oh, that's a good ripe age.
Yeah.
That is a good age to be.
No, I need to. I cannot do. You didn't
even. You didn't even let us finish. That's a good age to live your life.
I know, but now I cannot take everything. It's where I right here. Photography? No. Because I just started. I need to practice.
How are you going
to
practice with no days off?
Yeah, you got to practice with
but
us.
I want to practice. I absent for 2 hours or 1 hour and I go. No, no somebody, no.
What are you, you're not even sweeping anything.
Because
brother-in-law.
Friend.
Donkey.
Ooh. Oh. Unky.
Oh.
Donkey. Donkey?
Donkey?
Donkey, yeah.
Donkey.
Oh, man.
I know.
I'm not getting through to him.
I'm scared of that guy. Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna
take that guy out.
I need to go to Best Buy because Long's never gonna.
Yeah, he is. Yeah.
This is over.
This is really a stone.
I'm really disappointed leaving Long tonight, guys.
Yeah. We didn't get through to him. It's like.
What are you doing?
What are you doing? Best Buy to look at all the things and all the laptops that
we can't have,
or can't afford.
Just to waste some time.
Waste our time, waste others.
Waste employees' times.
Waste time, why not?
We're just a waste of time.
We did not.
Yeah, if you do have any questions, just let us know.
Okay, coming in hot. Adele, though. Hello.
It's me.
You think every time you open Adele, it says that?
Yeah, ready?
Hello. We could have had it.
Oh my gosh, that's what I was thinking. Another Adele. Oh, she's scared. I wasn't prepared for this one.
Me either, because like, what else was Adele singing? Too showy.
Yeah, nothing too. You know, that gets the job done, right? So we left without a MacBook.
And no Dell.
Can I help you?
Shit. Just 1 second, please.
Okay. Right,
thank you. Mm. What do I want here? Do I want anything in here?
Maybe this is a mistake.
Mushrooms with sauce. That's not in the menu inside.
What does that even mean? What kind of sauce?
Did you want to go in?
Maybe.
We're going to come inside to see you face to face. Yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear your order. What was it?
We're going to come inside.
Oh, okay. Do you want to? Well, I was just like, well,
yeah. Right. There's no parking here. Like, what are we supposed to do? Can I park in the sidewalk? Is that legal?
Park over there.
Where?
Oh, that's handicapped, huh?
Yeah, but I don't give a fuck right now. It's just us, so. Bitch, I'm handicapped. I'm gay.